everybody. Yes, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. I've got the Good Cook Meat Chopper here. I think I got it at Walmart's website, if I'm not mistaken. You got 2, 4, 5 blades here. Act like I got hamburger or something here. You just go chop it all up in your skillet. I'll be using on hamburger. Chopped up chicken and pork and done. Shit, what is that called? I can't think of what it's called. Pulled chicken. Yeah, pulled. I've used it to chop up chicken and pork and beef to make pulled pork and pulled chicken, pulled beef. I mean, I've used it in skillets, I've used it in the crock pot, I've used it in a stock pot. Chop meat up with. That's pretty good old product. Use a hamburger once I get it chopped up with this. I use a spatula to flip it over and everything. That's a lot easier to flip a hamburger with the spatula than it is with this thing. Either that or use a slotted spoon to flip it. It's pretty handy little gadget. I like to chopping up stuff a lot easier than spatula and pork. It's a lot easier. Use this. Got a nice long handle here. Easy to clean. I don't have a dishwasher. I like to do dishes by hand. That's pretty easy to clean. I don't remember how much I paid for it. But like I said, I'm pretty sure I got it off of Walmart's website. Walmart.com. This is the Good Cook Meat Chopper. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. I'll see you on my next review. Have a good one.